connect the pipelines to the pumpjack and let's get the extraction started.